Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to install the controller for the sexy strip and the commander for all of our products in the Model 3&Y built between 2018 and 2021. The only thing you need for this installation is the pry tool. For these models, the cable goes directly into the MCU located under the glove box. This port is hidden behind a plastic cover, so let me show you how to remove it. First, we need to move the seat as far back and down as we can. Now, we need to enter the footwell area face up, and the only way to do it is one very weird pose, but don't worry, this is the only way to see the screws like this, and then start removing them one by one. After the plastic is removed, you will be able to see a 12-pin gray connector. It's the second one from bottom to the top. In order to remove it, use the provided pry tool to pinch and disconnect the connector. After this, daisy chain our cable into it and plug the other end of the cable into the MCU. The next thing is to plug in the commander and verify it's working. If it blinks green, everything is okay and you can put it behind the mat. Now let's put the plastic piece back together and all the screws. Well, that was it. As you can see, it took only a few minutes. Now you can download the sexy app and connect to our devices. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.